Well, actually, we tricked you guys. This is actually... Well, you know what? Both of you read it together out loud. See what might be inside.
You did burn.
Read it out loud together.
Being since it's Father's Day, we thought you would like to play a little game we like to call a treasure hunt that's fun for all. The first clue goes something like this.
Wait, I'm not ready. Wait, sorry.
Outside in the front where
just
the garden
it.
Grows,
speak it.
There are remnants of the Long Beach shore. That's...
What is it?
It's a scavenger hunt. You guys have to...
Let me read. We're both gonna read that last time.
No, not with an accent.
Oops. Go down to the basement where the movie theater is to find the next clue. You must be Bullseye Wiz. Oh, well that's...
Go.
Go to the side where you put the trash. You'll find the clue on the tool used to wet the grass.
Wet the grass.
Or wet the grass. Use to cut the grass. Cut the grass. In there.
Huh? In here.
Oh.
It's somewhere here. Oh, there it is.
You're gonna push us in. I thought you were gonna push us in there. That's why I turned around really quick. Alright.
I travel here, I travel there. When the weather's nice, I don't have a care. I used to live in North Merrick, but now I reside with the Van Wellicks. Okay. I've been to the Georgia Lake.
What?
And Connecticut. Please don't arrive late.
Or the Papa!
Go to the north from where you are.
Which way is south and which way is north?
South and north. Direction of
right,
behind the cars. It used to be a fountain, but that's where it's now just a pile of dirt.
We leave on Saturday night.
Oh my God. We're taking a plane, you guys.
I'm afraid of planes.
Do you want to have a seat?
Oh my God.
Come sit down.
I'm afraid of planes.
Are you surprised?
I'm afraid of planes.
Well, we tricked you. Are we good actors or what? Are we good actors, you guys?
Yeah,
high five.
Well, are we really good?
I'm afraid of planes.
Oh my God. Show the map. A
celebration to last throughout the year.
No, UJ. UJ, you know it's safer to travel in the air than it is to drive.
Especially with mommy behind the wheel.
But
trust me on this. I wouldn't lie to you. It's gonna be fun. We're going on JetBlue, the same airline that every state has a TV.
Huh.
Take a deep breath. Why? Why can't you believe it? We told you.
But
she's surprised.
I'm afraid of planes.
Everyone around the world, come on. It's a celebration.